You know, interviews can be hard enough as they are, never mind when you have a certain Pedro Neto doing this up against the glass. Thankfully, not too much of a distraction there.